We are playing Fortnite. So this is a game that I have not played in a while. So, yeah. And if you did see, my thing changed. Here, give me one second, guys. I'm getting... Okay, never mind. So, as you can see, my thing changed. That is Nirigante from Monster Tour. And that is a new game that I'm going to be releasing on my channel. So, yeah. Okay. So, we are going... Okay, so, we're going to play a few rounds. I don't know how many. But knowing my luck... So, we're going over here because it's super hard to see. So, like, right next to my marker, you can sort of see it, but... That's where I'm going. So that means I'm going to have to wait until the very beginning. So, looks like a lot of people are jumping, which means we probably are going to be the only ones. Okay. Loot Lake, Tilted. Me and people like to go Tilted. Not gonna lie, I go there sometimes. Oh, so that little house by the fox is where we are going. Okay, maybe it's here. This place, like, not many people go to, so it's my go-to spot. Okay, so we have a trap, good. Don't put that up. Never mind, we're not gonna put that up. But it's not my favorite, not gonna lie, it's not my favorite. That's another opening to the outdoors. So we got another shotgun. Ooh, is that? No, it's green. So we'll take that. Drop that. Okay. Oh, wait, never mind. So let's play another round. Okay. Nope, don't know what that is. So here's the stuff. So I already got that, but as you can see, so my skin is called the Raven, and my backpack is called the Iron Cage. So, then I have the Sawtooth, the Carbon, and then I'm going to change this real fast. So, I'm going to be truthful. That was awful. So, yeah. Hopefully we can do a bear. Okay, there we go. So now, okay, this time I'm going to do something very risky. I'm going tilted. No, not gonna lie, not the best at Tilted, but I'm gonna try it. So hopefully we can do this. Okay, so we might be in the lobby for a little bit. So then, okay, so I'm going to show you all my different dances. So, you spawned right on. Okay, that sucks. No. So, first is that. Then we have salute. Then we have this one. Then we have my favorite. It's called Take the L. Then we have boombox. Then we have wave. This one. Okay, so my two favorites are Ah and Take the L. Because I like doing that dance. Ouch. There's only 86 people. Look how many people are I jumping. So there's one. There's about one or two people I see. Never mind. On the web. Going tower. Wanna what? Never mind. I like to go where not many people like to go, and usually wherever I play, not many people like going to. What? I'm always greeted by some type of like little gun. Okay, I'm glitching out so hard. I will not grab that. Game, can you like not? Usually I'm also greeted with a trap, but I'm not seeing one of those. Okay. Yes, let's put our shield. Okay. So anything in here? Let's have our gun up this time. Okay, I know a good camping spot. Okay, let's take the AR. Everybody calls in AR, so I'm just going to go with the flow. You thought there'd be something right there, but no. Okay, let's take this pistol as well. Good gun, but I need one more kill with it. Oh yeah, let's also shut the door. Oh, sweet, we're in the mill. Okay. So. I hate when some place populated is cool. What? Okay, so I hear. Game glitches out. Okay. Let's try the. Yeah, wait. Okay. So, more people than last time. We have 96. Usually it's supposed to be 100. Okay, looks like there's going to be 100. Okay, this time I'm going to lonely. So every time I'm going to go somewhere different. So Lonely Lodge is right next to Wailing Woods. And it, yeah, as you see, saw from the last time I played this, I have a new skin, the Raven. And that's what I was trying to show. Then after this, I'm going to make a YouTube video about Battlefront 2. Sorry, forgot its name for a second. That or a hiccup. Okay. Ooh, pistol. We'll take this, please. Yes, please. Well, I am not one for people coming up and intruding my base. So, oh, and I hope I can get this, but it's called, okay, we'll take this. It's called a portaport. That is one of our main goals to get. And I shall not stop this video until we do get a portaport. What? I think I'm alone. I know I saw somebody else, but they won't go into it. Okay, so I can reach over that far. Yes! We're doing something. Yes! I'm gonna go for him. He's so confuzzled. Yes! We're doing so good! I only have 8 bullets left. Oh, there we go. Here's what I was looking for. Okay, so we have 18 bullets instead of 8. Okay, more bullets. Okay, you want to butt? Can't see anybody at the moment. So thus we shall go. Probably let's have our pistol. Actually, let's have both. Let's drink our our potion. So I do know I'm being attacked. What? Dang it. Well, okay. Usually I was hoping my friend would have been on by now. But he's not. So, let's just go to a middle of the round again. Usually they have to wait so long. So, this video shall not be stopped until I get a portaport. Which means I need. Might be going to Junction Funk or Junction. Tongue twister for me. Why is everybody picking on me? Okay. So we're going.
have to wait 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You have to wait about 40 seconds. A good start, but I'll take it. The start is the start. We'll get farther as we advance. So, I'm gonna go ahead and do something. Never have I done this in my life. Okay, so I know this is solo, and it's gonna be an awesome thing what I'm about to do. Ha! Whoa, wait, why did I give him this? There. Ah. Feels good to get killed. So, I bet you guys are wondering why I did that. Like, oh, he was being nice and not killing you. Wrong anyway. Let me explain. I never trust people in this game. As much as it breaks my heart, I don't. If I'm on solos for a reason. I want to join up with you. He's probably very upset. In a real life. But you gotta learn not to trust anybody. Okay, medkit. Yes, let's do this. Okay, so I know somebody's over there. Sting it, they got power fire. They'll show you what it does. But that was an easy kill. I knew I shouldn't give him the gun. Nah. He was using a pistol. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. Give me 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Okay, so if you see daily challenges, it says pistol. That is what we are going to be doing.
for that to work, then you get a pistol. I hate going through bed. Right now, it's my only option. Oh, whoops. 96 people we have. Okay, so what I am trying to win. Don't get me wrong. But I'm not as concerned about winning. I want to show you guys the fourth part. And try to get victory royale. For that to work, you need to kill people. For that to work, it's so hard to explain. If you play Fortnite, you know what I'm talking about. If you don't, I don't try to show you. We are going into squads. So if there's other people there, can't do anything about it. I will mute them. I mean, probably. Oh my god. Hello? Okay. So I am the only one. Okay. Ooh, it looks like Junction would be out of the way. So this one's gonna be a little bit boring. So yes, my game does glitch out. Okay. Just letting you guys know. I am only working with my team. So that means that we don't help anybody else. But tell me what you guys like better. Do you guys like the Nirgante? Or the, Egyptian Dark. So if you like Nirgante, just do N. Or if you like Egyptian Dark, or the Egyptian Dark, do D. So N or D. Oh my gosh, it sounds like I'm saying energy. Today we're going to one of my other favorite spots instead. We go haunted. So this is one of the spots that I rarely go to, but at the same time I love it. Because not many people go there. I know about everything there. Ooh, that was close. I almost hit my home button. So there's a chest right up there. That's my very last chest. But there's two chests. Or usually two chests. Ooh, we can't find the bees. One of my favorite things of Pulse Grenade. I believe that's what it's called. Okay, we got a revolver. Yeah, it's called Impulse Grenades. Now I'll show you guys what these do if you guys don't play Fortnite.
Ooh!
And usually you know that there's a sniper here, but usually when I go to this place, I know that there's a sniper there rarely.
But I guess Fortnite's being good to me right now. So now we have mini guns. And now this chest out here is where we are going. Now if we get stuck for something good, I'm sure they have to go. Okay, let's trade this up with one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. So, right now we're going to use... So, if it's long way, we're going to use this. If it's short way... Okay, I'll show you guys where I'm going in just a second. Because... I feel like I always want this out. That's the only shots we get. So we get six shots. Which means we have about over 4 rounds. 4.5 probably. Can I just hit the jackpot? Oh wait, no, never mind. Those are just lights. Lights come. Nope. Usually there's something here. Nope. Oh, that is good. But we already have a shotgun. You can't take those knees because then you can drop something. I'm not going too far. What? What's underneath it? I can't break it. We're leaving now because I don't want to be eaten by the storm. Ooh, we have to run. I mean, we're close, but I mean, we still need to run. Very good. All of our team is still alive. We've made it to the final three. I mean, I'm the only one all the way out here, but I mean, we'll go away. I think we can do it. They shall get in, because I have the long way. So the storm has to come from all the way from over there, to all the way over to me. Yes. So there's probably still some people coming from Pleasant. There's probably going to be someone here. I don't know. So we're going to use one of my favorite things. What? I thought somebody would have raided this place. This place usually is empty. So, let's grab all that. So far, I'm surviving off of blue stuff. Usually, I'll get bear stuff. Okay, we got another sniper. Or another, more sniper ammo. Now, you guys are probably wondering, huh, where am I going? I'm going tilted. Since I'm a sniper, I don't have to worry about being up so close. Ooh, I still remember one time when I was playing, there was a llama right there. Right there. And actually, I really liked that. Because that was the very first time I've ever gotten llama. Let's see. Let's try to find somebody. So, usually on Sniper Shootout, I think I found our first victim. Okay, so they need to stand. Oh, why do people jump from such high places? So, now we're going to get them a little bit spooked if I can find them.
What's that?
Ooh.
That might be good. Oh no. Team's going down. One by one, they go down. Yep. Well, sorry. Can't do anything. Now they're very scared because they don't know where I am. Oh wait, let's just give them a good wave. They're on the wrong side. Ah, poo. That's very scary, but shooting over this way. Ouch! See, that's how much you can usually do. What? That did not hit me! It was close to me, but it did not hit me. Oh. I get so scared because Nier Gunty is one of my favorite, but he's super hard. And I keep going like, I don't know what's Nier Gunty doing here. So, see, we've already got the tire. What we can do, if I was, we could have bought it, could buy our way through. Okay, so we're going back in it. Hello? Okay, we don't have to worry about anything that's not coming in. One what? Actually, I'm going moisty because I have to open 7 chests and I've already opened 4. No! Everybody's disconnecting! Okay, I hope you guys do notice this one. I'm not trying to win. I mean, yes, if I could, I'd love it. This one, I'm just searching chests here. I don't remember where it is. Okay. So now I'm destroying this because I want to make sure that they have got all the chests from it. And yeah, it's Oh, wait. Can you drop that? Just need... Oh, sweet. We're in. I thought we were about to lose some health. Keep forgetting. Logan, don't jump. Don't rush. Jump didn't rush. Good. Actually, I'm gonna hide right here. So now they're super confused. But see, I fell from right there. So, we're going to do that again. Okay. I'm just thinking what to do while I wait. Okay, never mind.
They slowly wait. Oh. I feel stupid. No, no, it's too late. I went the wrong way. And I was trying to go somewhere else. I feel stupid. Oh, sweet, it's nighttime, which means I'll see any chest. I don't think really anybody came here. Okay, so far so good. So we're going to get. So like I said, this video shall not end until I get a PowerPoint and show you guys how to use it.
Because I was trying to show you how to use it on that first round. And of course, it's all down there. Which means it's going to be a little bit of a hard job. But we're going to live through it. Hey guys, watch this. Ha! I can't break that sign, sadly. Okay, I guess I'll take the rifle. I mean, am I a big fan of it? No. Okay, I give up. Yeah, I'll give up on getting the power farm. I'm just giving up on trying to get there. Okay. Oh, no, no. Boom! Oh, I thought I was about to lose some health. Health is super important in this game. Okay, so as you guys know, they added in the bush. Oh, my whole entire team disconnected. That or they died. And then disconnected. I'm going to die to the storm. This drives me insane how people are. Okay. Actually, I just might end the video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will be making another video shortly, but until next time, bye guys!